industrial grid warriors who came to denounce their murderous work in the world. Through the sufferings of poor starving groups nursed from poverty and schooled in cruelty, made to take pride in deeds of blood. In Captain Fagan, I lost the hero's companion of my boyhood, and once again found myself friendless and alone.